came like me from a city of brass that the Naugatuck River runs slowly past, where the air is so bad you couldn't even go out and play. A young man from a nutmeg state, he went to Cape Cod to seek his fate. That was something that I had in common with my friend Joe Shea. Who you could go see for a real good deal on dirt cheap Mexican weed that smelled like hay. The young man from the nutmeg state, he tried to get high and plot his escape, which was something that I had in common with my friend Joe Shea. Joe Shea, Joe Shea, sad you're gone away. Be a while before we see another light, Joe Shea. Once he was high on drugs down at the Waterbury Country Club while working part-time as a caddy for my old man. I guess Joe must have lost track of the ball, cause he got in big trouble with my pa. Just another thing I had in common with my friend Joe Shea. Late at night when the gig was done, we'd all take turns being the one to go inside and ask Joe for the pay. Telling tall tales behind the bar, he'd make it clear we weren't going far. We'd be waiting there for a while with our friend Joe Shea. Joe Shea, Joe Shea, sad you're gone away. Be a while before we see another light, Joe Shea. For me, I can see him walking through the bar, lighting candles like blinking stars, doing his best to guide the way. For whoever was gonna play that night, so thank you, Joe, for shining your light. Thanks to you, my old friend, Joe Shea. Joe Shea, Joe Shea, sad you're gone away. Be a while before we see another light, Joe Shea. Big gray beards and ponytails, pints of beer and fireplaces, memories of the tunes we always play. Here's to the man who ran this pub, who built his house with lots of love. Here's to you, our old friend Joe Shea. Joe Shea, Joe Shea, sad you're gone away. Be a while before we see another like Joe Shea. Joe Shea, Joe Shea, sad you're gone away. Be a while before we see another